Hey guys, where's the research?
I hope that's recycled paper.
We knew we had our homework cut out for us, and Mr. Bagley was kind enough to point us in the right direction. And what direction was that? Hollywood! So we found a way to make it onto our first red carpet, or shall we say, green carpet event.
We're about to find some fun ways to go green at the eco-friendly Emmy Suites.
Gift suites are so cool. They give celebrities free stuff, but these products are different. They're all green.
That's good.
This is all about sustainable furniture, sustainable environment, sustainable clothes. Let's say an old t-shirt. Let's say your friends are gonna, you know, design a dress. Let's say you wanna design a dress. You go get one of your mom's old dresses, pick a nice, really pretty colored dress, take it, cut it down, and then make a t-shirt out of it.
One really easy one is just to go to maybe Home Depot or somewhere where you can buy light bulbs, and you can change out all your light bulbs in your house to energy-saving light bulbs, and they save you a lot of energy for your whole community. It's a really easy one. I have a hybrid car, which is great for gas. You use a lot less gas, which you can do when you get older.
I take fabrics that I had on other dresses and repurpose them on new gowns. This used to be another gown. The underneath part is sustainable fabric and it's all hand embroidered. And then we took that and we did the bottom skirt from another gown.
Oh, I like this one. Pink.
So there's no waste. I'm able to use the same fabric and then use it again and repurpose it again on a new gown.
You know, when you're done using a container, reuse the container. Because like there's the 3 R's for environmentalism, right? It's reuse, reduce, and recycle. So if you can reuse it, do it. You know, if you can't reuse it, recycle it. And if you don't need it, don't get it.
How do you incorporate being green and eco-friendly in your everyday life?
Well, one thing that I think is really important is as you're growing as a kid and you want to change your clothing, you can go to secondhand stores like Buffalo Exchange. You can take your old clothes there and you can buy some new clothes that are secondhand but new to you. And it's a good way to change your style up if you want without having to buy new clothes.
You never throw anything away. You take it, you repurpose it, or you give it to somebody else and let them be able to borrow it and wear it. See, wouldn't you want to wear that to the prom?
What do you do to help our planet?
We could
use less gel.
Yeah, calm down. My gel's organic.
Hollenbeck Police, Angel speaking. Hold on a sec. Guys, the UPS is here.
Alright, we'll go.
We'll be right there.
After meeting all these great people, we figured there had to be businesses doing the same thing. So, we set out to find them.
Hello, sir.
Hey, how you doing? My name's Mike.
How is a car this big a hybrid?
This here is a compressed natural gas vehicle. And what that means is compressed natural gas uses an alternative fuel.
Is it expensive to make this kind of gas?
It's about 86 cents a gallon, opposed to $3 a gallon.
It's cheaper.
It's cheaper, absolutely.
You save a lot. So what does this do exactly?
Oh, we scan packages with this. You guys sign the dyad board, opposed to signing a piece of paper. 7,000 trees a year just by using this dyad board.
How does UPS help our planet?
We cut down on idling. You know what idling is? Idling is when you leave the car on. So if we cut down 0.4%, that's 26 million gallons a year.
Can you believe all these cans?
Don't you think it's time to do something about this?
Today we're here at Alpern & Alpert, one of the world's largest recycling companies. We're about to find out where those recycled cans and bottles actually go when we do our part helping Mother Nature.
We sort it, grade it, and package it so that we can ship it to mills everywhere in the world. This weighs approximately 1,200 pounds. Do you have any idea how many cans are in here?
15,000.
Actually, pretty good guesses. In here right now is between 35 and 40,000 cans. They will melt these cans, turn it right back into can sheet. It's one of the best recyclable items in the world. An aluminum can going right back into an aluminum can.
Mr. Albert, how much energy does this really save?
By making cans out of recycled aluminum instead of new aluminum, it saves 95% of the energy.
What? Huh?
It saves 95% of the energy that would have been used to produce it out of new aluminum.
95%? That's a lot of energy. You know what else that means? It means that this can is not trash.
And you know what else?
When you do the right thing and you place your empty soda can or water bottle in the recycling bin, it saves enough energy to run a computer for 3 hours.
Hey guys, wait up!
Or power a TV for 2 hours.
And that's the power of recycling.
Our children at Hollenbeck Pal may have lost a loved one to a bullet or a father to the system. But through this journey, they're discovering new beliefs about their world as well as themselves.
I'm not the kid I used to be no more. I'm different now.
Do you talk to your dad about things now?
I try to. Sometimes it's hard for me as a teenage girl. I try to talk to him, but it's hard.
Me and Javi here, we grew up in the streets of Boyle Heights, and I've known him since we were, what, 7 or 4?
Yeah, like almost 11, 12 years already.
Maybe the streets of Boyle Heights may not be the safest place, but if you find the right people and the right place, maybe you can be where you want to be in the future.
And find good friends like him.
I admire my sister because she had the courage to run for class president, and I'm proud of her because she, like, won. And I don't think I have like the bravery to like fill in those big shoes. I hope to one day find my own path, because she casts a pretty big shadow.
She's such a big tree and I'm such a little tree.
Why are you laughing? This is an important moment.
My sister Jessica laughs because she's nervous, but I like that she laughs.
My brother Luis is shy to talk to people that he doesn't know. The thing I really like of him is that he knows how to read good. He reads 261 words per minute sometimes. But the most thing I like about him is that he tries his best. When he does, like in a test, he doesn't do his best. He tries it again, again, and again until he gets good grades. I might think that he would be the next boy. Might be in the future.
Luis, what do you think about your brother Adrian?
He talks a lot. He likes to talk. He smiles a lot.
No matter what, that I talk a lot and he talks a little bit, but we make a good team and we could do it.
My brother's my best friend of the world.
Do you know how many raindrops that is?
When you brush your teeth or do the dishes, please turn off the water. And this will save 1.5 billion gallons of water a year.
We kids needed a little fun while saving the planet.
Do you know a 10-minute shower uses 50 gallons of water?
We better make a try.
Also, when you flush a toilet, you use up to 3 gallons of water.
What, am I not supposed to flush no more?
When you gotta go, you gotta go.
Why can't we just drink ocean water? There's plenty of it. It has salt and you can drink it because it'll make you sick. And if you drink it a lot, it might be a death.
Did you know that only 0.0007% of the Earth's water is drinkable?
Oh my gosh, I feel so guilty in swimming on this water.
Don't feel so guilty. We just have to conserve the clean water. So we could have to drink something. If not, we all be dead, all of us.
Metro, and this is what we take on our city, saving guests and helping our environment.
We still have a lot of places to see.
Let's go.
Could you flip off the camera?
No, he threw the peace sign.
Oh, you did, okay.
We're old enough to ride the train, but not old enough to vote yet. So we did what every good citizen should do. Find the decision makers and ask them a few questions.